Starting a small company can be a long shot, but at Lucca's Flower Truck, business is blooming.
$7, thank you.
Alexa Hess is the brains behind this beauty, a budding entrepreneur at just 17 years old.
It's a huge learning experience for me, for sure.
One that started with a bright idea that blossomed into so much more.
I've always loved having flowers in the house. I never really thought I was gonna be a florist, if you would call it, but when I saw it, I was like, that is so cool. I wanna bring something to our community like that. So we did it.
Alexa was driven, knowing she would need to put her petals to the metal. She searched for four wheels to move her fresh florals. When she heard about this classic VW, she was sold.
So we found one in Chillicothe, and I was in Colorado climbing a mountain, actually, and I was like, Dad, this is the one. This is going to be it.
From there, the plan really bloomed. Advertising strictly on social media, the word spread fast.
There's a lot more around the country popping up flower trucks lately. So when they see one, they're like, oh my gosh. Hello.
For the past year, Alexa has spent weekends working.
We have ranunculus, we have roses, and we have all different kinds of vases.
Traveling with her truck full of flowers to farmers markets, fairs, and barn sales.
Everyone's super supportive. Here especially, the community just loves it to see something. Brings smiles to everyone's faces.
A return on investment that's a cut above. And now, as she enjoys the sweet smell of success.
I'm having a great time doing it. It's just fun. I've learned so much just about finances, period. I've learned how to talk to people, how to work with people.
Lucca's Flower Truck is wrapping up plans to expand.
I just want to be around happy people and make people happy.
Alexa has now started selling t-shirts too, and she's hoping to take that flower truck with her when she heads off to college. A pretty sweet part-time job. I'm Jessica Ralston, and that's A Slice of Life. No, good.